Hey, what is up, guys? The One of a Kind Gamer here, and today we're back on the Crack Pack, so let's just hop right into things, and that's what we're gonna do. I say that every time. We're gonna have a little bit of fun. So it's loading. Yeah. I don't know what's going on. This thing popped up over here. You good? Are you gonna die? Are you good? I think it might die. Oh, hey, it's not dead. Oh, there we go. Ha. Okay, we're good. I should make sure nothing's dead. So, we're back. Okay, wow, it's dying for sure. We're back again on the Crack Pack. So you know what we're gonna do out today? We're gonna go out and we're gonna hunt some things, okay? And we're also gonna get some things. Let's put a bunch of things away in here. Yeah, let's put you away. I don't need any of this. Yeah, let's make some new ruby things, which involves that. Okay, so we're gonna make a new ruby sword, which is 8 attack damage, and then we're gonna make ourselves another ruby pickaxe. We're gonna go out and we're gonna go on the hunt for, we have one of these. Let's look. We have another one of these and another one of these. Which means we need. Okay, well, nope. We just gotta make the grout now. I believe clay. We need 32. Okay, there. Now we put that there. I believe you go like that, and you go like that. I am Grout. Ha! Did you get it? Instead of I am Groot, it's I am Grout. Yeah, it's horrible, I know. Are there any, iron, I think we spelled it wrong anyway. Escape. Furnace. Let's look for the better furnace. Redstone furnace, slag furnace, furnace cart, furnace generator. Yeah, so no like upgraded furnace, but we do have this, which is a special kind of furnace. I guess we're just gonna have to make a crap ton of furnaces. That's what we're gonna do. Let's make a crap ton of furnaces. Do 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 do. I think 8 might do. 8'll do. And we'll just fill this wall up with furnaces. There. Perfect. And we had 9, so, okay, and so now we half you, and we put you there. Half you, and put you there. Half you, and put you there. Okay, so now if we go in here, let's, we have to separate this. 12 times 6. What's 12 times 6? I'm not good at math. 12 times 6. 72. Yeah, you're good. So 12 is more than enough. It'd be 12. What's 12? Hold on. 64 divided by 12. Okay, so. Yeah, okay. So it needs about 7 should do it. Let's do 8, just in case. Each one needs about 8. Okay. Ah, but since there's 32, each one needs like 4. Okay, so let's throw 4 in here, 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 4 in here. Okay, and so now we just 2 just in case. All right, just in case, you never know. We want to be safe. Let's see. We should probably just like half you and toss you in there. Yep. Just half it and just say. Yep. Half you. Nope. There. That sounds about right. All right. Yep. I think we're good. We got a bunch of grout going, which is good. That's very good. Very, very good. Hold on. I'm just thinking of the whole remodeling thing that we're doing to this house that we need to do. Yeah, and we'll just like destroy you at one point. Yeah, you can go into 3 of these. Just put you in there. Put you in there. Put you. It's actually, no, not in there. Let's put you in the bottom ones. Because the bottom ones have the most coal. So let's grab all of this. Let's, okay. First things first, we need to make the blocks. So first things first, we need to make a bunch of these. Okay. Okay. Let's just wait for this one. Okay, so now let's go back in here and let's just make. How many do we need? Let's find out. Right here where a torch is. Actually, no, right above it. Okay, right in here. We'll make our smeltery in here. We need to clear all this out, because if we don't, then it's just dumb. Like, why wouldn't you? My gosh, we don't. Stuff's just like useless. It's all it is. It's just useless. Ugh. Ugh. But that's okay. That's okay. Still, we still need to move it. We'll probably end up burning it. Ah, crap. Screw it. We need to make this much. This room is going to be a very big room. That's what we need. We need a huge room. Because if we don't get a big room, then, well, we're screwed. Okay. I don't know. Something's going on over there. I don't know. Should probably learn how to work it before I use it. Nah, it's okay. Oh my gosh, it's so hot in my room. I'm burning up. Oh my. You know, when you get so hot, you start to feel like shivers of coldness, like in not like shivers, but you start feeling like a bit of coldness in you. Yeah, that's what's. And it's all coming from my computer. My computer's burning. Oh my gosh. My computer is burning up. Yeah, let's put you over here. I'm trying to move something. Oh, hey, that's nice. But we're trying to put you in a place that you can help. And down there, I think you can help. Oh, don't fall. Don't fall. Not what we're going for. Great. That should do it. Oh, it's getting. Oh, okay, I feel much better now. Things are nice now. They feel the same. I'm hoping it'll start to work soon. But I guess we'll never know. The mysteries of life with Tim and Moby. Sorry, it just happens. I'm sorry. All right, so we're gonna clear this room out. And we are going to make the smeltery in the smack dab middle of it. So, okay, let's first break down your wall. Chop down your wall. Yeah, we're gonna break down your wall. That'll be middle, so two. Okay, so we need to break down this wall now. Haha. Alright, I'm thinking, what should we do after we make this? Because after we make this, we'll have nothing to do. Well, we'll have something to do. Like, you know, we'll have things like, you know. Okay. Yes, no. We'll just put one there. Break you, put you there. Yeah, okay. Alright, we're good. Let's break down this wall. Got to break down your wall. This song is not even a song. But it's just stuck in my head. Oh, that part is. I think that's part of an actual song. I don't know. Alright, so we're gonna break it right here. You gotta fake it till you make it. Nope, don't fake it till you make it. Fake it till you become it. Sorry. Again. This thing is just, it's funny, and it's school. Like, we watched this video, and she was like, don't fake it till you make it. Fake it till you become it. So, basically, don't fake it, okay? We just have to make the whole room bigger, period. Yep, we have to make everything bigger. But that's okay. Nom. What? You're all done? Oh, hey, I called it. We just had just enough. Well, you guys are still going. Oh, wow. Well, that was quick. So, let's make a few of these. Two of them, actually. Then we have to make two of these. We have to make one of these and one of these. Then we have to make one of these. And we need some glass. Do we have any glass? Yes, we do. One glass, to be exact. We put you in the middle, and then we surround you by this. By that. There! Now the rest, we're not gonna do anything about it, just in case. Because this and that, these are very special. Because now we have to break down the wall. Just kidding! We're just gonna have to take this bottom part out. And it's just temporary because we will end up expanding this room. Very much. Oh, let me scoot back in my chair. Alright. Because we had to do that. And you go there, and you go next to it. Okay, and then you go on there, and then go down there, and then you go there. And then, let's see. We're just gonna make seven. There. Okay, there we go. Okay. We just have to make one more. Oh, beautiful. Yeah. Double layered. Alright, so I think we're all done, except... I think we're actually done. With this, at least. Are we, though? 3, 6, 9, 12. Are we done, though? I'm just thinking, are we done, though? Are we completely done? Sorry. Just had to break down that torch. Because the torch was in the way. Sorry, torch. We'll just put you right there on the zinc. I don't think we need any zinc, ever. That's not what I... No. Okay, there we go. We're done. Now it's 3 high. Now let's go make a crap ton of buckets and find lava. Yeah. Let's make a crap ton of buckets first. Yeah, like that amount of buckets. We'll just make 7. No, 8 sounds like a good number. Okay, let's go searching for some lava. Okay, that's oil. That's not exactly what we're looking for. We're looking for something that is also liquidy. Can I use that about lava? Can I say that about lava? Oh, hey, liquidy. Well, I mean, it is flowing like a liquid. So, I guess I could say it about lava. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's very liquidy. Sometimes it's too liquidy. And I just can't handle it. A lot of people can't. Especially not lava. A lot of people just can't handle the lavas. No. Right, for some reason we have never... Nope. Scale of 1 to nope? Nope. Yep, exactly. On a scale of 1 to nope, that is just a no. No, nope, that is just a nope. Ow. Straight up, nope. Hey, well, we're doing pretty great. That's good. So we're a good 17 minutes in. Haven't died yet. Surprised. I don't think we have died in this series. Though. Have we died? In the series? I have no idea. So we're gonna fill this up, and then we'll see where we're gonna go from there. Okay. I think it's just one more. And... yep, that's it. Way to go. Let's go grab some iron, and I guess we can smelt it. Ow. Oh, okay. No, not cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, way to stay calm under pressure, guys. Way to go. We stayed very calm under pressure. We'll take this gold. And we'll go back down for some iron, and then we'll just smelt it all. In our new smeltery. You guys proud of me? I made a smeltery. Not just any smeltery, a working smeltery. Yes. Alright, let's just... oh yeah, tank top. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Show off these flabby muscles. Okay, we're gonna... yeah. What muscles? Exactly. Ouch. Just, like, completely burned myself. Yeah. I'm in pain. Yeah. Sorry, I... shut up. Ugh, I'm sorry. Sometimes I just, like, be quiet. And I don't realize I am. And it just happens, and I'm sorry. Yee. So, we have quite a bit of iron. Hot JK, we have, like, 2 pieces. Ouch. Which transfers into four. If we have two, then it goes to four. With our smeltery, with our amazing working smeltery. Oh, my nose. All right. So, we're gonna find a little bit more iron, and then we're going to go back up, smelt it, and end the video. Exactly. I like it. Way to have a plan. Way to, my nose is itchy. Eh. All right, let's go down here. I have no idea what's down here. Hopefully some iron, but I don't know. Oh, yep, we're good. Good in the iron department. Well, kind of. Oh gosh, you know what's gonna be troublesome? Finding our way back home. That's gonna be difficult. Very. I didn't think of that. That's right there. If we can't, we'll just dig out from the ground. We'll dig out from the ground up. We're capable of it. Nope, we're just gonna head back now. We have 12 pieces of iron, which is decent. It's not horrible. It's not amazing, though. It's not how much we could have. Maybe if we just... I mean, if we just stayed and looked a little longer, we probably could find more, but... It's okay. We're gonna head back. Which I'm totally not heading in the right direction, am I? Nope. I have no idea where I'm going. Not good. Oh, okay, yeah. The bridge, which we take back. Okay, now from here, we'll look around, maybe find some iron, and, maybe. Oh, right here. And we'll build up to it, with our, never-ending supply of cobble. Yeah. I know where it is, it's right there, but just had to, okay, that was, that it? That all the, oh, hey, almost didn't grab those pieces. Well, I mean, that's 30 pieces of iron right there, so, yeah, I'd say that's quite a bit, so let's go back. I think we're on our way back. I think we're finding our way back. I have no idea. Nope. Yep, we're finding our way back. Right here. Okay. We'll go up, smelt this stuff, and then we're done. Alright, oh, wow. Alright, let's... This is kinda... Nope. I'm, like, trying not to sneeze, because I'm about to sneeze. Oh, okay, we're good. All good. On call. A little bit. Yeah. Goodbye. Have a nice day.
No.
Okay, that's not what we asked for. That's for sure not what we asked for, but that's okay, because that's, it's fine, no, it's fine. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna make this stuff off camera. Thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy, leave a like down below, and if you wanna see more, you should probably subscribe. That's also somewhere down below, no idea where. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video, and remember to stay one of a kind.